Justice a Leaf, Lemon Squeeze by Philip Stark, 1990, the most controversial squeeze of the century, I must say, but one of the most amusing projects I have done in my career. The idea started with Philip. We were middle 80s, and it was increasing a lot, at least in Italy, consuming oranges and lemons. Okay, but it was like that, like a matter of discussion with no other sense, no other meaning. Then he went to the vacations, and after 10 days I received a letter. Into the letter there was the pepper mats that you use in Italian pizzerias. The story was that he went into a pizzeria and he started eating calamaris. And then he had an intuition. He started drawing the calamaris. First calamaro was a calamaro, the second was a bit different. At the end, going from left to right, the final drawing was very similar to this squeezer. Then he sent me this mat, and I jumped on my chair. I must say it was one of the few cases when I had the immediate perception that it was a great project. Usually I'm very slow in understanding, but not in this case. I'm very happy with this project because I consider it a big joke to everybody. There is also a very complex theoretical explanation on the project, because after it, the design worldwide had a lot of projects acting more or less the same way. I mean, in contradicting, in a way, the function against the expression. But this was the very first. It has to do, the explanation has to do with what semiologists call the decorative veil. The decorative veil is a little space that always exists in human life between a function and the result of the object that is supposed to answer to that function. There is always a complete overlapping of the two. There is always a small space. In this case, voluntarily, Philippe exploded this little space. And this was also one of the best sellers of Alessi, still is, I must say.